In this video, we will show you how to use the lap function on a stopwatch. To use the lap function, start the stopwatch and let it proceed. When you get to the desired time, so for us this will be 10 seconds for example, we're going to press the lap button. This button allows us to record that we're at 10.18 seconds, but when we press it again, it has kept time. If we press the lap function again, for example, at 30 seconds, we can record 30.18 and continue counting. The lap function keeps accurate timings while also allowing you to record times to two decimal places. Now that you've seen how the stopwatch works, let's show you an experiment. We're going to start the stopwatch right when the reagents are mixed. We'll mix thoroughly, then add the reagents to the cuvette and place the cuvette immediately into the spectrometer. When the stopwatch hits 20 seconds, we're going to press the lap button and read the absorbance. So we see that at 20.42 seconds, the absorbance was 0.717. When we press the lap button again, the stopwatch has kept counting. And now we'll press it again when it reaches about 40 seconds. So at 40.27 seconds, the absorbance was 0.664, and we can record that and press the lap button again to continue timing throughout the entire experiment.